So I decided today to do a haul because I went to Ulta and Sephora and I got some stuff. The first thing I got was the Urban Decay Moondust palette because I've been wanting this for a long time now. And also just look at the sparkles. I'm so excited to open this up. I haven't opened anything yet. So that's the outside. And it has this great big mirror. And then I'm just gonna swatch it. They're just gorgeous. They are so sparkly. They swatch really well. So yeah, I really like this. And then the next thing I got was a Becca blush in Wild Honey. They're so tiny. Look at it. They're so tiny. So that's it. It's a really natural color. It's a really nice peachy beige color. And then of course I had to get this. It's the Tarte Maneater eyeliner, but it has an ink tip like the Kat Von D tattoo liner, which I am in love with. It's like a total staple. Very black, very precise. It's not shiny at all. It's very matte. And then I got some brushes. I got these Japanese brushes. And this one is a cut crease brush, expertly designed for crease definition and blending. Let's see if I can get this open without breaking it. The answer is no. Yeah, that's not happening. So we're just gonna rip it open. It's actually pretty big. It's very soft, very fluffy. I'm just gonna put some of this in my crease to see how it. This is a really great brush. If you know the brush that came with the Modern Renaissance palette, it's just like that, but the hairs are much softer and they aren't falling out, and it doesn't look like they are going to, whereas this one, the hairs are always coming off of it. Now I'm just going to use this to clean off all my brushes. And then I got this fan brush. Package is already broken, so I didn't have a chance with that one. It's kind of like a cheaper version of the NARS brushes. with that. So we're gonna try that out. So I'm gonna use the Becca highlight in rose gold and just see how this works. I'm already wearing a highlight, but you can never have too much glow. It's really big, definitely good for the cheekbones. It works for the nose, but it's still pretty thin. It's not thick, so it's a really good fan brush. And then I bought these because Kathleen Lights is always raving about them. So I can't open anything today, so they're the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer and Butter Blush. I am not wearing bronzer. So, we'll see how this works. If I can get it open. Oh my god, it smells like really tropical, like pineapple. And it comes with this little cushion brush. It's like a little foam. It's kind of like a beauty blender material, and it comes with a compact. So I guess I'm gonna try and use it with this just to see. And then I'm gonna use what I usually use. It's almost like a contour shade, like just to warm up a contour, but just barely. It's very natural. And then the Butter Blush, which I have never seen before. This one smells really good too, but it smells more coconutty. And it comes with the same little applicator and compact. It's just about half the size. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but it's a very baby pink. It's actually very pigmented, or more pigmented than it looks like. It's definitely like a definite baby pink right there. Not that much different from the Becca one. Save them for last because I have a problem and I need to stop buying them. I got 4 pairs of the Eyelore eyelashes because they were buy one get one 50% off. So the first ones I got were 126. They're like a dupe for the Huda Beauty lashes in jade. So I'm gonna see how well they dupe them. And then number 128. And then these are my favorite. I wear these every day. I got 2 pairs of them. They're the Vegas Nay Shining Star, and I just cut them down. They're perfect for everyday wear. So that was my haul. If you liked it, please subscribe.